Hi guys, my name is Teena and today I'll be teaching you on how to attach fake nails. These are nails that I buy online and I just use them for a good month, and I found a specific product that makes your stick-on nails last longer, and I can't wait to share it to you guys. I filmed the tutorial in another day. It was a long time ago. Ngayon ko lang naalala na hindi pa lang nakapag intro and outro. So please don't mind the difference. You know, iba na yung kuko ko. But that one lasted for a month to the point na I had to forcefully remove it. Pero madali naman natanggal. So anyways, if you wanna know how to make your fake nails last longer, then stay and watch the tutorial. Okay, so first you're going to need your nails. Like I said, I got this from classyfancy.ph. It's faux nails. It's different yung press on from these kinds of nails. Ito kasi walang glue na nakadikit sa loob. So this is what it looks like if you open it. There are 24 pieces of nails, and this is the kind of glue that I will be using. It's called Fast Bond. I bought it from Dashing Diva, sa Glorietta, but they do have this in all branches of Dashing Diva. You will also be using earbuds para panglinis ng mga glue na lalabas, and your nails, obviously, and acetone to clear and roughen up your nails. So the next step would be finding the size that fits your nails the best. So may mga numbers yan sa top of, well, the edge of the nail. You don't really see it here, pero I'll be getting a different nail set na mas clear yung number. So this is Dashing Diva, the actual brand na. So makikita mo dito may 0. So this is the biggest one that they have. They have 0 up to 9 normally. So, ipipick nyo lang kung ano yung sakto sa nails nyo, yung talagang matatakpan lahat. And then, you just kind of lay it all out na, this is for the thumb, this is for the pointer, middle finger, so on and so forth. And then, mas madali yung makakabit yung nails when it's already laid out. So, better to find your sizes before you actually put it on. So I really like doing my nails at home because it saves so much money, and you can control what design you can do. You can just buy what you want and then put it on. It's so fast, and also mabilis din siyang tanggalin. So if you want to change your nails all the time, this is so good for you. It's such a lifesaver. Okay, now for the application. Maganda dito sa Classy Fancy, they actually include the nail file, and also they have stickers. And then yung stickers is for someone na you don't really want the nails to last as long as a month. So ito yung mga pang mabilisan lang, after mga 2 weeks yan, wala na yung mga sa nails nyo. And also mabilis din siyang tanggalin. So to start, I'm just getting rid of the other nails para malinis yung ating table. And then we will put texture or grip sa nails natin because our nails get a little bit parang shiny or a bit oily. So we're just going to remove that excess oil and then make our nails a bit rough and clean as well. For extra texture or grip, you can file the tops of your nails para mas kapit yung glue and the nail. Okay, now for the glue, I usually just apply a little bit sa center. Yung majority ng center nilalagyan ko para pag nilay down ko na yung nails, it will kind of spread out. Yan ang itsura niya. Leaving space around. So, tingnan nyo, when I push it down, kakalat pa yung nail inside, and you will see mawawala yung parang air bubble, and it needs to cover all of the nails, otherwise mabilis siya matatanggal. So, I make sure that there's no air bubbles, and also mas okay nang may extra na lumalabas instead of having kulang. So yun, and I just clean it with an earbud, and that's for your nails. Hold it down a little bit, and then you will see sa loob meron ding glue. You just kind of hold it down mga few seconds, maybe 10 seconds, and then that's good to go. And then you just do the rest of your nails. It's super easy, lalo na pag nasanay na kayo. Before, it took me a long time, pero now, sobrang bilis ko nang gawin yung nails. I even like doing it to other people now. So it's really addicting. At talagang mapapa-shopping kayo ng bongga. At ang laki ng difference when you have chubby fingers like I do, because I don't have long fingers. So having long nails really extend my fingers more, and it kind of gives me an illusion of maybe thinner, longer fingers. So I really like having long nails. And then sometimes kasi kapag bago nyo palang nalalagay yung nails, medyo rough or very matule. So just kind of soften it up with the nail file, and then you're good to go. Sobrang dali lang, guys. I'm so excited for you to try it for yourself. And this is what it looks like with both hands. I'm so happy. By the way, for the glue, make sure that you seal it tight because you don't want air to go in and dry the rest of the glue. This glue I've been using
so many times now at marami pa rin ang laman. So make sure that you do take care of it. 1,200 siya when you buy it, but it's so worth it. So ito, arte ko na lang to. I put some vitamin C oil around my cuticles just to soften it up. And also make sure na pinalinis nyo yung nails before applying your fake nails para mas matagal and mas magandang tignan afterwards. So this is before and after! Yay! I'm so happy! Okay guys, so that is it. I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you learned from it. And if you enjoyed it, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Passes on to people who you know would want to do their nails DIY because mahal magpakuko ngayon. Mahal, alam ko yan, mahal. Key care of the day is right here. Congratulations, you are today's shout out. If you want to be the next video shout out, just comment down below, hashtag key care of the day, and I'll pick you for the next one. If you want to see more of my videos, please don't forget to click the post notification button because I upload when I feel like it. No, but really, if you want to watch more of my videos, click the post notifications kasi random akong mag-upload. But that is it. I have nothing else to say. And with all that said, I want you guys to never forget that you are beautiful. Bye. God bless.